Hello, in this video I show you how to monitor routers and switches using Nagios Core. You perform through 5 steps as follows. Go to CentOS.org and download the CentOS ISO file. Step 2, you install CentOS operating system on VirtualBox. Note the bridge mode setting for the network connection. You adjust the time zone that suits you. By default, the tool uses DHCP to obtain the IP address. To specify a static IP address, we do the following. Remember this password for use in the following steps. Thus, you have installed the CentOS operating system on VirtualBox. Step 3, install Nagios Core on CentOS. You will find the tutorial link in the description of this video. Enter the password that was created in the previous step. You follow the instructions step by step. Thank you. At this point, you have completed installing Nagios Core on CentOS operating system. Step 4, you add a new router and monitor its operation. You will find the tutorial link in the description of this video. You need to enable SNMP on your router. You need a MIB browser tool to look up the parameters to be monitored. In the description of the video, I have placed a free download link for you. You will select the information that you want to monitor. In this video, I take the most basic information. You can optionally give you the information you want. Remember to enter the correct IP address of your router. The host name part must match completely. Step 5, add a new switch and monitor it. This will be the same as in step 4. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.